As I had changed the thumbnail to say read description in my last video, I need to reiterate what I said in the description. I need to clarify that the person I was previously having a discussion with had later stated that he doesn't think that we should take away rights from women. This was right around the same time that I was uploading the video. He still holds the views that he does, that women were happier before the sexual revolution, that the sexual revolution had more negatives for women than positive, but he doesn't want people's rights to be taken away. To me, that doesn't really help much. The viewpoints, in my opinion, are still quite ugly. They're still patriarchal.
Patriarchy.
He still thinks that the values we used to teach women were for their own good, were for their own protection. And that's where, in my opinion, it has some parallels to some of the attitudes that are found in some Middle Eastern countries. I'm not talking about where people beat their wives or stone women to death. It's more about things like, you know, women not being allowed to sexualize themselves in public. They have to dress modestly. They can't do a number of things, all in the name of protecting women. With much of this, not the Middle Eastern part, but, you know, with much of what I've been talking about, Jordan Peterson holds similar views. There seem to still be a lot of people out there who think that the only purpose in life is to get married and raise children, that those are the ultimate things to look up to and compare themselves to. I think it's a crock of shit. If you personally find those things alluring, fine. But when you start shaming people for not finding the same things important, or you go around telling people that they'll never be happy unless they have your same values, then yeah, it's going to piss some people off. Some people are going to tell you to fuck off. I don't care if that's the way it's been done for many generations. I don't care if it's worked well for most people for hundreds of years. If you want to live that way, fine, live that way. Someone like myself isn't able to live that way unless I lived a lie. If it's not already quite apparent, I'm a gay man. And what tops off some of this is that some of the same people who try to dictate what makes other people happy are often some of the same people who are against gay marriage. Try to figure that one out. And you find so often that some of the same people who are against gay marriage also think that being gay is a choice. So yeah, this subject gets under my skin. Having said that, the person that I was having a discussion with is thankfully not one of the people who tries to tell others how to live. That's one of the many reasons why I still have reasonable discussions with him. But let's make it perfectly clear. Most of the people who hold these kinds of views about women and about what should make people happy are not as open-minded as him. Now, granted, he may not tell people directly how to live, but he still seems to be under the impression that women used to be happier. And I don't know what to say to that. Either way, I felt it necessary to make videos about this subject. There are still a lot of people who hold old, somewhat backwards, somewhat regressive views about women. And a lot of those same people have really awful views about gay people, about LGBT. So yeah, I felt it necessary to make this video. I'm trying to pick and choose wisely the things that I get worked up about. Maybe I'm not doing as good of a job as I'd like, but that's okay. Either way, thanks for watching.